from News 5, here's your top stories and Power of 5 weather, sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.
Hi there, everyone. Power 5 meteorologist Brian Shaw here. We started off a little bit of cloud cover and some fog. That's clearing up by later on this afternoon. Partly cloudy skies for today and even warmer than what we had yesterday. We're climbing into the low 50s. We are going to be warm for this evening, tonight, and early tomorrow. Temperatures climbing into the mid-50s for tomorrow, but we'll bring in some rain showers by the afternoon.
I'm Huma Bash here with your top stories. An Ohio deputy killed, another deputy hurt during a standoff in Pierce Township. That's about 20 miles east of Cincinnati. Officials say the two deputies were near an apartment responding to a standoff when the shots were fired. Both were hit, but one of them did not survive. After about 12 hours, the suspect surrendered and was taken into custody. A large warehouse caught fire overnight in Cleveland. It happened on Industrial Parkway, just south of Puritas and West 140th. Dominion Energy was also called to the scene after the gas line to the building caught fire. Crews are still trying to figure out how it all started. Thankfully, firefighters say no injuries have been reported. Today, family and friends will gather for a candlelight vigil 1 year after a horrific fire claimed 4 lives in Cleveland's Collinwood neighborhood. Alongside the vigil, family plans to announce the creation of a nonprofit organization that'll help promote fire safety. It'll be held at 5 o'clock tonight on Hillview Avenue. That's it for now. For the latest news and weather, go to news5cleveland.com or open up your News 5 app.
Sponsored by Akron Children's Hospital.